Hello everyone. In this video, I am going to explain introduction to control system, basic concept of control system and some important term related to control system. Control system are important part of our life, from a simple bread toaster to a complex power plant. Control system all around us are important part of our society. In nature, our human body is the example of complex control system. Some of examples of control system which are using in day-to-day life are washing machines, elevators, heaters, air conditioners and many more. All these control systems are operated at manually or automatically. How it will work, what are the different types of control systems, are discussed in next video. First of all, we are understand here what is control system and basic concept of control system. Now we are talking about basic concept of control system. Control engineering is concerned with techniques that are used to solve the following six problems in the most efficient manner possible. These are the six problems which are solved by control system. First, the identification problem, to measure the variables and convert data for analysis. That is the main important objectives of control system. The representation problem, to describe a system by an analytical form or mathematical model, which are discussed in further video. The solution problem, to determine the above system model response. If we are giving some input to the control system and what are the types of output we are discussed by this control system. The stability problem, general qualitative analysis of the system. And the last one is the design problem, modification of an existing system or develop a new one. How the control system responds, then on that basis we are designing some new control system. Now, there are some important terms related to control system. Here, the general block diagram of control system is here. That is, control system like washing machines, air conditioners, bread toasters, many more. Here, the input is given to the control system. If we are talking about fan, then we are supply the fan and it will give output. So that in control system, when we are giving input, then it will give output. Now, basic definition of control system are: a control system is an arrangement or a combination of various physical components, also called subsystem, connected in such a manner so as to attain a certain objectives. That is the definition of control system. It means that control system is the combination of different part. That is the control system, that is the combination or connected of different parts, then after it become control system. Okay, that is the basic definition of control system. A control system is an arrangement or a combination of various physical components. If I am talking about fan, then it will contain coil, capacitors, etc. That is the arrangement or a combination of various physical components, also called subsystem, connected in such a manner so as to attain a certain objectives. Simple example of control system is bulb. If we are talking about bulb, then input given to the bulb is 230 volt AC supply, that is input, and our control system is bulb. Then the output of this bulb is light. So that now you can understand what is control system. If we are talking about fan, then we are giving input 230 volt AC. Then in output we got wind. Okay, that is also control system. Here in output we obtain light, that is our output, and input is here 230 volt AC supply. Okay, now we are talking some another important terms related to control system. Here first, input. It is the signal or excitation supplied to a control system. Signal, so there are different type of signal for control system which are explained or discussed in next video. The definition of input is, it is the signal or excitation supplied to a control system. Here input is 230 volt AC supply, that is the one type of signal, sinusoidal signal. In case of bulb, in case of fan, we are giving input 230 volt AC, that is our input signal, sinusoidal signal. Okay, then output. It is the actual response obtained from the control system. Here in case of bulb, our actual response of bulb is light, and in case of fan, our actual response of this control system is wind. That is our output. Control, the action to command, direct or regulate a system. That is our control. If we talking about fan, as per the temperature of room, we are adjust regulator on position 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Similarly, in case AC, we are set the temperature of AC at different temperature, 20, 21, 22, as per the temperature of room. Okay, that is our control. That is our control. The action to command, direct or regulate a system. If we set fan on fourth number, then it will rotate at slow speed. Then after, if we set five number, then it will be rotate faster compared to the fourth number. So control is the action to command, direct or regulate a system. Then plant or process, the part or component of system that is required to be controlled. Here for control, the component of system is required, that is plant or process. Controller, the part or component of system that controls the plant, that is our controller. Then feedback signal. Here I am just giving you a definition of feedback signal. I will discuss in next video in detail. A measure of output of the system used for feedback to control the system, that is feedback signal. I will discuss this in detail in next video. Okay, that is the some important terms related to control system. And what is control system, here I am discussing. Now there are different type of control system: open loop control system and a closed loop control system. What is open loop control system? What is closed loop control system? I will discuss in next video. So just here in this video, we are giving some introduction, some important terms related to control system. What is the control system? Here some examples are giving and basic concept of control system here. Then after some important terms related to control system, okay? And the basic definition of control system is an arrangement or a combination of various physical components, also called subsystem, connected in such a manner so as to attain certain objective is control system. And here I am giving two examples of control system, that is our electric bulb and fan. You can give also another example like electric motor, air conditioner. All are the example of control system. Just I am repeat again here, that is here I am taking example fan. If we are giving input 230 volt AC, then it will rotate, and here in output we can get wind. Okay, here we are just controlled this fan by regulator. If we are set button on 1, then it will rotate at slow speed. If we set button 2, 3, 4, 5, then it will rotate faster than another 2 button. Okay, that is our electric fan, the example of control system, and it will be controlled slow or fast by regulating this regulator. And then after some another important terms, that is input, output, control, plant or process, and controller related to control system, we are discussing in this video. Hope you have to understand very well, and if you have doubt, then I will solve it in next video when we are discussing what is open loop system and what is closed loop system. That is very important thing. So I hope you have to understand very well, and if you are in doubt, then I will solve it in next video. Thank you very much for watching this video.